Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. I want to invite you to take a look at our upcoming seminars. I have a bunch of seminars scheduled in September. Actually, we get started next week on August 27th. I'll be down in Atlanta at the Southeast Accounting Show. And then the tour of Alabama, Montgomery, Birmingham, and Orange Beach in September. Also, seminars in Springfield, Missouri, going back to Springfield, Missouri. And then the big one, the three-day boot camp with Mike Alexander and I. Now, we're moving this to the East Coast this year. We'll be up in Alexandria, Virginia. So if you're interested in that, take a look. Just go to Mr. Excel and click on the upcoming seminars. Now, I was doing a seminar last week. I was down in Bentonville, and boy, we had a couple of people right up in the front row, Amy and Brian. And I could tell that Amy and Brian were the Excel gurus of the office because I learned a lot of cool tips and tricks from Amy and Brian. This one came from Brian. Let's say we set up a pivot table, and we want to get rid of the subtotals for these three outer column fields. Now, normally what I do is I double-click on customer and then change from automatic to none. But with that method, I have to go through and basically have several clicks, one on region, one on product, one on customer, click none, click OK, basically looking at nine clicks. A much faster way to do this is just to go down here to the very bottom. And we're going to choose all of these rows that have East Total, XYZ Total, and Walmart Total. So basically, we're getting all of the subtotals we want to get rid of. I'm going to right-click. And there's a great setting here in the right-click menu called Hide. And basically, it does the exact same thing as going in and double-clicking region, choosing none, double-clicking product, choosing none, double-clicking customer, choosing none. It gets rid of all of those totals in basically one command. A great time saver for those of us that create pivot tables frequently. Well, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.